Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel says the U.S. is exploring all its options in the fight against ISIL terrorists. At a Pentagon briefing yesterday, Secretary Hagel said ISIL is a sophisticated and well-funded organization that presents a long-term threat to the United States.
They're beyond just a terrorist group. They marry ideology, a sophistication of strategic and tactical military prowess. They are tremendously well-funded. Oh, this is beyond anything that we've seen. So we must prepare for everything. And the only way you do that is you take a cold, steely, hard look at it and get ready.
Secretary Hagel said he expects ISIL to regroup and stage new offenses. That's your DoD News update.